This episode is brought to you by our friends at Hover, the easiest way to buy domain names and do more with them. Get 25% off today by visiting hover.com/missdownload. Hi, I'm Cheryl Poirier. Welcome to Miss Download. Now, I've often wondered where people get the neat picture, jokes, and random interesting things from the net, and I thought that they knew something that I didn't. Turns out they did. StumbleUpon is a browser plugin that finds things for you. Now, a quick tutorial on browser plugins. First, a plugin is a program that interacts with a host application. The plugin performs a very specific function. In the case of StumbleUpon, StumbleUpon is the plugin, and the host application is the web browser that you use. Now, I'm using Windows Internet Explorer, but StumbleUpon works both in Explorer and Firefox. So StumbleUpon has a toolbar that makes it really easy to use, and you can see it right up here. Now, when you first download the program, you will fill out a brief profile about what you find interesting, and this helps Stumble find those sites for you. So I filled out a profile here. I like animals, dogs, astronomy, sci-fi, music, cats, movies. So you can go in anytime into this profile and change or update it. The way you use Stumble is you just click on Stumble, and it will bring up something for you. Now, you can also use it as a social networking tool. You can find friends, add friends, share what you found on Stumble with your Stumble friends, or email it to any address. What is this? This is stars that shine forever. Stars. I love stars. Oh, this is cool. The attractive spots in the universe. Okay, so StumbleUpon will bring up something for you. Now, what you do is you can either click on I like it or I don't like it. So I like this one, so I'm going to click on this. Now, what the I like it and the thumbs up, thumbs down icons do is it helps Stumble to narrow down those things that you actually really like. The best part about Stumble is it's free. So you can go to twocows.com, download StumbleUpon, and see what you stumble upon. I'm Miss Download. Head over to butterscotch.com, check out some of my archive shows and some of the other great shows that we got going on over at Butterscotch. See you soon. This episode is brought to you by our friends at Hover, the easiest way to buy domain names and do more with them. Get 25% off today by visiting hover.com/missdownload.